गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू अबाउट द रिप्रेजेंटेशन ऑफ ज्योग्राफिकल फीचर्स. ओके, हियर इन रिप्रेजेंटेशन ऑफ ज्योग्राफिकल फीचर्स यू विल स्टडी अबाउट द स्केल ऑफ द मैप. ओके, व्हाट इज द स्केल ऑफ द मैप? फर्स्ट यू विल अंडरस्टैंड, फर्स्ट यू नीड टू अंडरस्टैंड फर्स्ट दैट व्हाट इज द स्केल ऑफ द मैप. So scale of the map is map distance upon the ground distance, which is equivalent to distance on map or the distance on ground. Okay, so the ratio between the distance on map and the distance on ground is equal to the scale of the map. Okay, the ratio between the map distance and ground distance is known as the scale of the map. Map distance means distance on the map, that how much is the distance of between the two places on the map, and ground distance is the distance of any two places on the ground. So the ratio between the map distance and the ground distance is known as the scale of the map. The scale of the map, children, is categorized into two categories, that is large scale map and small scale map. Okay, so what are large scale map? Large scale maps are the map which show small area in detail. Okay, the name of large scale is kept on the basis of their description, which is in detail. So large means they show us huge or very very large detail of a particular area. Like if you take an example of a large scale map, the example is, for example, it is topographical map. It is topographical map. So what is topographical map? First of all, the question will come in your mind that what is topographical map? Topographical map is the kind of map which shows about any area in large detail, like man-made features of any area in large detail. Like a particular area is given to you, and of that particular area, the natural and man-made features, like natural features like rivers, mountains, hills. Okay, so these are the natural features which are shown, and man-made features are like buildings, hospitals, schools, temples. These are the man-made features. And children, in the topographical map, the features are shown with the help of conventional signs and symbols. Okay, I'll tell you about conventional signs and symbols in the next video, that what are conventional signs and symbols. Conventional signs and symbols are some symbols or signs or colors on the basis of which the description is made. Like for example, the temples the schools, temples, settlements, they are shown red in color, and various other things like rivers, they are shown blue in color, and the contour lines, they are shown brown in color. Okay, so agricultural lands, they are shown yellow in color, forest is shown green in color. So in the topographical map, various colors are used to describe. Okay, and they show natural and man-made features also. And in the large scale map, children, 1 centimeter is equal to 1 kilometer. Okay, so the distance of 1 centimeter of any two places on the map is equivalent to distance of 1 kilometer on the ground. So by this you can assume that very minute description of the things are given in the large scale map, because in the large scale map, 1 centimeter is equal to 1 kilometer. So if the distance of 1 centimeter of any two places is on the map, then it is equivalent to 1 kilometer distance on the ground. Okay, now small scale map, they show large area but not in detail. So on the basis of the description, which is not in detail, they are categorized as small scale map. They show large area but not in detail. So they are called as small scale map, like world map, physical map, minerals map, agricultural map. They are the map which show the large area but not in detail. Okay, where 1 centimeter is equal to 200 kilometer. Okay, where the distance is 1 centimeter is equal to, like this, you can assume that if the distance is 1 centimeter, it is equal to 200 kilometer. Like in the world map, children, you see the maps of all the other continents, all the continents. Like you can see North America, South America, Africa, all the other continents you can see in the world map. In the physical map, you can see the physical map, like the physical map of India, you can see the lakes, rivers, mountains of India. Mineral, where the minerals are present, like the minute description is not given, but it shows a large area, not in detail, where 1 centimeter is equal to 200 kilometer. Okay, so the scale of the map is map distance upon ground distance, which is distance on map upon distance on the ground, which is categorized into two categories, that is large scale and small scale map. Okay, large scale map, they show small area in detail, and small scale map are the map which show large area but not in detail. Large scale map show small area in detail, like topographical map, and small scale map like a world map, physical map, minerals, etc. In the large scale map, 1 centimeter is equal to 1 kilometer. In the small scale map, 1 centimeter is equal to 200 kilometers. Okay.